Hello guys, hello guys, and today we're gonna be doing another Pez. Yep, we're gonna do another Pez video. So, as you guys talked that, well, obviously you guys are my heart. So. I would love you guys all to subscribe to my channel and leave a like button, please. It would be very, very special to me. Now let's get on to the video. So today we have something special. So my mom let me use a little bit of markers. So we're just having a little bit of coloring and a little bit of Pez. So what am I gonna do with the Pez? I'm gonna do something awesome with the Pez. So gotta pick up these are my mom. These are my mom's pens that she used when she was a teacher. She used to teach, now she doesn't. And now she's gotta teach. Just need a little bit more into the teaching stuff. Okay, we're just gonna get on right in the video. Okay, let me get my coloring book we're gonna use today. Well, I'm not gonna use some other stuff that we can find in other places. So here's my notebook, all clean and paint, and now I'm gonna draw. Let's go draw with this pen. Making. I don't know what I'm making. My brain is thinking right now. What are we making? I think we're gonna make simple stuff. Like climber stuff. Or I'm just gonna. Oh! I got a great idea. I'll come back to you when I get something. This is my little bunny that's named Lily. This is from my mom's friend Christine. She knows how to make these stuff. And if you're one of my friends, maybe you have this. I don't know. And now we're gonna make Lily. And here's the model of her, if you need to know how she looks like. Hey, get out of my head, Lily. I can't. Thank you. But are you okay? Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. I need something to stand it on. Maybe on the box? No. Why is the screen covered in, like, very light? Now it's going away. How did that happen? Okay. Never matter. Mm-hmm. Remember, love to draw. It's my favorite thing to do when I was a little kid. Okay, I think I got this.
Let's go. There, there. Come on.
So I got this short. So I love you all, guys. And I'm gonna start drawing in part 2. All right. Love you guys so much. And bye bye.